Hi, everyone. My name is Tom Emmer, and I represent Minnesota's 6th Congressional District. I'd like to thank the Credit Union National Association and all of you for allowing me to speak here today. We're coming together at a time when your credit unions are more vital to our communities than ever before. As you know, credit unions were established during the Great Depression, where many small businesses and families alike were struggling to get by, a little like today. Early credit unions served as a lifeline, providing a community-focused, cooperative way for their members to access credit. Nearly a century later, credit unions are still stepping up to serve their members during this COVID-19 crisis. As part of the Paycheck Protection Program, credit unions facilitated more than 170,000 loans to small business. The average size of these loans was just a little less than $50,000. But that was the difference that kept thousands of businesses from closing their doors and many Americans employed. But to continue serving this vital purpose in our communities, credit unions need our support. That means giving your institutions the ability to adapt. I'm proud to introduce the Credit Union Governance Modernization Act this Congress, which will give credit unions more control over their membership by simplifying the process of abusive member expulsion and creating a fair procedure for reinstatement. This bill will make credit unions safer for employees and members. I want to take a moment to thank everyone on the line here today and remind you of the doors that credit unions open for communities across the country. Your work has helped entrepreneurs get their dreams off the ground and help families lay down roots by buying a new home. What's more, you're giving communities a stake in their neighbors' success. Thanks again for all that you do. And I'm confident that with the support of America's credit unions, our communities will be able to rebuild from this crisis. If I can ever be of assistance to you, please don't hesitate to reach out. Thank you.